song shall rise to thee. Holy, 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 merciful and mighty, God in three persons, blessed Trinity. Holy, 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 words adore thee, casting down their golden crowns around the glassy sea. And art and evermore shall be. Holy, 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 though the darkness hide thee, though the eye of sinful man thy glories may not see, thee thou art holy. Beside thee, perfect in power, in love and purity. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, all our work shall praise thy name in earth and sky and sea.
Right here where Reginald Heber may have first sang this, introduced this to his congregation at St. Luke's in Hodnet. That was wonderful singing.